Hello everyone, welcome to my channel QPT. Now you can buy my ebook about emerging technologies with a huge discount. For more details, check the link in the description of the video. The search engine Google is showing an animated doodle in some countries on November 21st, 2023 to celebrate Chinese-Australian surgeon Dr. Victor Chang, who was a pioneer in modern heart transplant surgery. Dr. Chang was born in Shanghai on this day in 1936. At a young age, his mother developed breast cancer, giving rise to Dr. Chang's connection to and interest in the medical field. He studied medicine and surgery at the University of Sydney before starting residency training at St. Vincent's Hospital and working at several hospitals around the world. He returned to Australia in 1972 and became a cardiothoracic surgeon at St. Vincent's Hospital, Sydney. One of his most impactful contributions to medicine was the development of St. Vincent's artificial heart valve. It was significantly cheaper than previous models, making it globally accessible for use in life-saving procedures. Dr. Chang also performed a successful heart transplant on the youngest Australian patient, Fiona Kuti, in 1984, when she was just 14 years old. She received a second heart transplant 2 years later, and today Fiona is Australia's longest surviving heart transplant recipient. As a testament to how impactful his medical advancements were, Dr. Chang was voted Australian of the Century at the People's Choice Awards in 1999. And received Australia's highest honor in 1986, the Companion of the Order of Australia. Dr. Chang was passionate about sharing knowledge and skills to improve global healthcare. He created the Victor Chang Foundation in 1984. The foundation awards grants to educate Southeast Asian surgeons in order to bring them to St. Vincent's Hospital in Sydney to be trained in advanced cardiac surgery, particularly heart transplantation. Grants are also given to programs that explore innovation in cardiac surgery. In 1994, the Research Institute was founded and named after him to honor his legacy and remains dedicated to finding cures, prevention, and diagnostic tools for cardiovascular disease. Through these organizations, medical developments continue to advance and save lives. Thanks for watching this video. Now you can promote your products and services for just $5 per video. For more details, you can find the link in the description.